get started. All right, Damien, you're going to be first, so let's get into position. Let's set the clock for 3 minutes. On your mark, get set, go! There he goes! Into the... Oh! Immediately he's caught. He was frightened by that. He's going to head up the ledge of size. The cave of size. And he's heading for the pit. He's heading for the pit. Jennifer's pit. He's got a button. Oh, good. That one's open. He's heading right into the throne of the pretender with 2 minutes and 38 seconds. There comes another one. Jennifer, you got to take off. He has no more pendants. She's heading right into the path of Damien. Let's see what she does. She's got plenty of time. All she has to do is get to the Temple of the Ancient Kings and then back, and she's got it. That door's not going to open. Which one will? Might want to try up. She's going up. She said goodbye, and she goes into the center of the room. There she goes. She's heading into the idol's room. Oh, there's the temple guard, but she's got a pendant, no problem. She's got to just hug one of them. She's hugging an idol because she wants to go on to another room. She tries another door. She's into the throne, the shrine of the silver monkey, where she'll have to put the monkey together. She's got to get the base first, though. First things first when you're assembling a monkey, huh? She's got a minute 43 the other way. She's got to put the thing, the base the other way. You gotta put the base the other way. There she goes. She's still got a minute and 33 seconds. She can get this silver monkey. Ah, this dastardly silver monkey the other way. There you go. And now you gotta shove it down. There it is. She's heading into the torch room. She's gonna find a torch. That door's like, she might try the elevator though. She's into the elevator. She's still got a minute left. Slowly, this is a good time to catch her breath because she's going to have to make a sprint out of here. How will she get into the temple of the ancient, the tomb of the ancient kings? Will she bust right through the wall? Yes, she busted right through the wall. Nice move. She's got the map. All the doors open. She's heading back. She's got 49 seconds. She's got to make it through the spider's lair. Oh, she's excited now. She sees her opening. Will she make it with 37 seconds? We're all pulling for you. Into the throne of the pretenders. Heading for her pit. She called it the pit. She's got plenty of time, I think. Here she comes. She's going to make it, I think. She's still got plenty. Here she comes. Comes around. Oh, she slipped and falls. She made it. She's made it. She's made it. She's going to the space camp. Go, Rich. Check us out next time for more adventure and another great legend of the Hidden Temple.